Put this up now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to try out that machine. Actually, screw that.
Can I put this in?
No, I'm down. You get your over there. You do your running front is left hand anyway.
I'm trying to put this out. Something I've been trying to do for a long time.
Yeah.
This head's already come off.
It'll be like it's fine, but it's just like just coming down.
Can I just keep going?
Yeah, I need to get some biotech on the
shots off from here and trying to keep them in. The problem with being on your knees is that it's really hard to get that angle in. So that's why I think, I'm not sure if, I think a couple got through them though, just too light.
Yeah.
You're also doing a couple of kind of tacks around the, yeah, you're not used to throwing rack foot, can you?
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's fair enough. But the throwing the shots like that, it's really hard to get because you can't use your body to power it up. You really do need to dip back and throw the shot.
To
actually just, the tip of your sword needs to come behind your head as you throw a shot. It means the shot's going to come out slower, but it doesn't matter if the shot's coming out quicker if they're not going to hit the power.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, the tip does need to come back for those shots.
Awesome.
Sorry.
No, that makes sense. Thank you.
Any critique on my quasi hand long sword?
It looks like it's fun.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if I can use this for like a one-trick style. Like if I really have to switch to it for 1 minute and then go and roll. Not sure if it works.
Look, there's not really any times where you're struggling with the power. Is the only thing I would say.
No, it's not power. It's more like in a very specific situation that I can use it.
Well, is what advantage does that give you? But not really.
And if I press against someone like this position. Oh, shit, he's left up here. Yeah, the only shot I can probably do is just that or something. And then if I'm stuck like that, that's the only thing. But anyway, I found out about this in a way. Worth seeing how many people draw by can't really, so.
Yeah, the control didn't seem terrible, it's just I wouldn't. The only reason to put the other hand there is if it gave you extra power.
Yeah, and that's what I mean.
And power is...
If I can't do that, then I'm going to do my own, but hopefully...
You know, maybe in a couple of those situations like I was talking about, with when you're on, you know, when you're on your knees, that might actually be able to, just kind of crank over and get that extra power that you would with just your wrist.
Yeah.
That's about the only time I can think of.
Thank you.
I think.
Good up in the chest, but
okay.
I don't know what to do when you're on your legs. It's kind of like you can't just go and shove your shield in their face.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kevin.
Thank you for that.
As intense. As always, though.